Hello, Church Daily, everyone. This is our country, Church Daily. Today we have a special group that we are today opening. It's called Mani Dumbu. Mani Dumbu means here. Mani is the place that we have a mantra. It's a representative for warmth, peace, and take care of the environment and nature. And so that's why the color have a green, red, white, blue, yellow. This represents to be water, earth, and the fire. So the dual is the rocks. So it's called thousands of mantra rocks. And all together, the name is Mani Dumbu. So that's why today we have different people and a different country also. He's from Mexico. Harbert. Nepal to India, India to here, US. First, we're going to play a Nomad song, which is in Tibet. We have always in a high mountain, there's nobody around, and you love as much you can express without music. But today, we have really silent music.
Yes?
This is called a Damien, and there is some part called like a Damien Tango. It's Da is the sound, and Nien is the beautiful sound. And Tango is the usually happy with a horse, like a horse run. So we're gonna play also horse running. And especially with that, we have a string there, three string. La, la, re. So most of we play touch with a la, re. So this is another. So we're gonna play the first music as a Yanzhou Yanso Kana. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Thank you.
White horse run and a mountain Shasta. Yeah. So
I live on Mount Shasta, or near close to Mount Shasta, and so he came to my house and met him through my wife, who is a Tibetan Buddhist, and we started playing on the mountain by Thunny Flat. Anybody's been up there? It's about 7,000 feet, straight up there, and it's real pretty, and so it was. When we went to Tibet maybe five years ago, and then my wife goes up to Mount Shasta, and she's like, Albert, you have to see this mountain. It's Tibet level mountain. We have to go live by this mountain. And so I was like, okay. And a friend of ours has a stream that says, your wife was on the back of a yak, and you were leading her, and you were on the side of a mountain. And so I found the house, actually. And then he came to visit, and we went up to play on the mountain, and this is the thing we made out in like 5 minutes of being in the snow.
Yeah, everybody calls like Mountain Shasta, it's a spiritual, yeah. And you can create a lot of things. It's really true. So I was in the morning, his house, I went to the outside, and the river, and suddenly come up this idea, Mani Dum. So I was there's a, like a beautiful some rocks. So I just put them together, and I bring my instrument and just play. And then I got the idea. Oh, this is when I young, we all Tibetan even the kids, we don't know so much, but we always bring that little rocks and put, you know, kind of like a stupa. So that's where we go to clean and the mountain, so we do that thing. So I got the idea, so we put you know, different musician together, we play one music. And we have messages, take care of Mother Earth. This all for sentient beings. This color represented for four elements. And if we take care of the Earth, we will be happy.
Yeah.
Okay, so this song is about white horse running in the mountain Shasta. Ready? Thank you. Yeah. Whoa.